Hey gang, Lionsgate Unlocked wraps up Freak Week with the most terrifying fearmonger of all time.
Ah! Game over.
Since we saved the freakiest for last, I'm sure you saw this coming.
Congratulations.
This month marks the 10th anniversary of Saw 1. And for the past decade, Jigsaw has been striking fear in our hearts as the face of this popular franchise.
Live or die.
And you thought, what would you do for a Klondike bar was a tough question. Don't worry, Unlocked will make this Jigsaw task less terrifying, because all you need for this costume is a marionette paint job, a basic black suit, and a red or orange bow tie.
Make your choice.
Okay, so choose red. And bonus points if you bring a tricycle into the costume. You can see much more of Jigsaw because the 10th anniversary of Saw will be re-released in theaters for 1 week only on October 31st.
You better hurry up.
Well, that does it for Freak Week right here on Lionsgate Unlocked. We hope you find your ideally horrifying villain costume. Oh, and if you're still undecided, click through our Freak Week videos and take another stab at it. Be sure to check in with us because we have more videos coming your way and even more horrifying costume ideas.